Hey guys, Bowser Character here.
And your boy Shell Smash Shuffle.
Welcome to the start of our playthrough of Digimon Story Cyber Sleuth. We are going to be doing this together, and because of that, and this being a single player game, there are a few rules I have to go over so you understand how this works.
Yeah.
First off, our starter Digimon is going to be picked with a roll die. Number two, we're going to be flipping a coin if we can't decide on what we want our Digimon to evolve into, so yeah.
I want to just beat him up.
Also, we're going to be switching every 10 to 15 minutes so that we both get a chance to play. And there'll be other like little stuff here and there, but those are the main ones. But anyways, let's get right into it, if you will.
Apparently I'm starting off, so.
And just so you guys know, we have been playing this separately, so.
We kind of know somewhat what to do, blah, blah, blah. We will be playing on normal, for boss battles, but hard for like regular. So am I putting on hard now, or am I just gonna wait?
No, those will get slaughtered.
No, okay. So we're just gonna begin with these and change it later, because you can't change it later.
Once we get a full party, we'll be changing it. Welcome to Happy Chat.
That bad chat, man. Got bad icons, matter of fact. Sneezy. It somewhat kind of sucks because, like, yeah. For a minute, the actual game doesn't really start for quite some time. Actually, what time is it?
12:19.
Okay. Hey.
And this gives me major Summer War vibes.
I'm so hungry, lol. Super pissed.
It's pretty much a normal chat room.
Ha! Got him! You know, that was in there somewhere. I remember when I first saw this, I was like, what the fuck is this? Didn't it say Digimon? What is... I don't understand.
Man, hey, you guys ever heard of Digimon?
I was like, okay, here we go.
Yeah, this is very different from the shows we grew up with.
Digimon. Yeah.
For a more mature audience, which I dig.
I kind of wish, though, yeah, it was more fan, but like you said, we haven't even gotten to the... You're like maybe a fourth of the way in? I'm almost a fourth of the way in. Have you looked at how many chapters there are?
No.
I almost did once, on accident. And I got stuck. I think you were sleeping, and I was like, fuck.
Mr. Navid has logged in.
Why do you got a saw? Bad signs, bad signs.
And keep in mind, this person on the side, their username is Knight Satan. What's up, people?
That love crusher.
No solicitations.
Yeah, I didn't notice Mr. Knight Satan. But, yeah. Dark Knight Satan. Blue box.
Is he a hacker? Mr. Nabbit the Hacker.
I believe it.
If you don't remember, I'll hack you, he says with a smile.
Yeah.
The heck, was that an actual hacker?
Old man Fanta. What?
Well, you guys check it out. Me guys, just checking audio levels.
I'm guessing it's fine. I don't know. Mm-hmm. At least this is technically the slowest part of the whole game. Especially since you can't even like press X or nothing. I almost restarted just to get a different name, but I changed my mind. After I remember, like, you can't skip any of this, and I was like, I don't got the patience. I'm just gonna use the file I have.
Hope you guys are playing this game with us for the first time ever or enjoying it so far. Don't worry, it does get more familiar Digimon-wise.
And, but for the most part, we're not doing voices or anything like that. We might do it for fun every once in a while, but yeah. But we will try to do it slightly, the words or whatever, slightly slowly so you have enough time to read it as well, so you can understand what's going on. If you do not have the game yourself.
Let's see.
I vote female. I have a male.
Sure. Picking a female avatar.
You know why?
I like her design better anyways.
That's why. Yeah. You see that? That's it right there. You see the shadow of her hand grabbing her own boob? Yeah. That's why. And we're just going to use the default name.
Her name will be Amy.
Zeros and ones and ones and zeros.
Kamishiro Enterprise. Gonna be seeing a lot of them, I'm sure.
I'm warping. Yes, that's what warping sounds like. The Digital Garden of Eden. Soon we will be in the same boat. And people will be going to porn sites and getting real viruses.
Like I said earlier, major summer war vibes. Welcome to the stream, Cyphers. Oh yeah, do you have the game yet? Is it coming out today or tomorrow in Europe?
Oh, Europe doesn't have it yet?
Yeah.
Huh. Yes, these are technically spoilers for you then, but obviously you don't mind.
He was one of my main hype buddies leading up into this game. Hold on a second, guys. Oh yeah, for those watching on YouTube, if you like see us talking to people, it's because we are live streaming this and talking to people in the chat, so yeah.
That made it a lot easier. It made it a lot more fun. More interactive. You know, I once thought she was wearing shorts at some point in time? Because that crease. I was like, are those shorts?
So yes, this is the beginning part of Eden.
They don't need to see my face.
It's actually for me. I was like, off to the side.
Oh. Nobody can watch you. You know, it's your channel. By the way, this is also only going to be on Bowser Character's channel. But you can subscribe to my channel if you would like. I would like that. Whether it's the Twitch or the YouTube channel or Twitter, you know. Let's go on and hit that button.
So we're about to get direct control of our characters for the first time.
Oh my god, they just... Actually, no, they don't. Damn it.
Pretty sure you gotta go to the very top.
Yeah, I do. You can move the camera only in and out. You can't turn it, so, yeah.
To be fair, you don't really need to.
That's the way they set it up. Was that metal there the first time always?
Pretty sure.
Anyways. Let's stop somebody in.
Yep.
Which one of y'all was it? Oh, it was you. So I thought.
Pretty sure it's something to the left.
Guess what? Talk to him.
Like I said, people to the left.
Oh.
Sure. When in doubt, talk to everyone, although you don't have to do that too much. Usually the game will let you know.
Yeah, it's just like we said, just the very beginning.
Also, I do appreciate a lot of dialogue in this game with NPCs. It's pretty interesting, sometimes funny.
Yeah.
So even though this is a digital world, there's like rumors of
Ghost.
Yeah, Ghost.
You go to those two places later. Shoot, I messed up.
Keep in mind not to spoil anything for people watching.
Look at this beautiful world.
So this is more or less a world map, I guess you could say, for the digital world.
And as you can see, we only have one spot, so yeah.
You didn't talk to most of the people at the bottom.
I didn't? I just swear. No, you're right, I ran straight to the top. He didn't say anything.
Apparently the Sile missions aren't available due to some bugs, so I heard. To be fair, I don't care too much personally because I don't dislike Dianemon, but it's okay to me.
Oh, the big bear looking?
No, Dianemon's the moon Digimon.
Oh, I wanted that though!
But I'm sure Bandai Namco will fix it since from what I heard, people are like bombarding their email accounts. What
the fuck is this?
So, going looking for our friends again.
Actually, well, yes and no. I thought she said she's just gonna go check some other places while she wait for them. Hey, look at that! I got a new place.
Now access the Eden community area.
Hey, look, shiny things. Two shiny things! I've never seen two shiny things in the same spot.
Throughout the game, you'll see a lot of these medals. What they do is just, you sell them. Kinda wish you could like look at the pictures at least, but nah, you just sell them.
You can, but you gotta sell them first.
The interesting thing is it has medals of Digimon that aren't in the game, which is...
It is? Oh yeah, it's like 500 of them, right?
No idea, didn't look at that. But I've seen them of Agunimon and Calamon, which I'm pretty sure are not in this game, as playable characters.
If it is, we haven't seen them yet, or the baby forms or anything.
What should I do? I have to hurry.
No panic. Dots.
So we're trying to get to Kowloon, and we have no idea how to get there because it's like a mythical place that no one knows about, but have heard the name. Like Canada.
Where's Blake Needle? Needle?
You got the password, most likely in school.
Keys! Yeah.
Throughout the game, you'll see people like this who you have to talk to, keys over their heads. And you get these keywords, and you have to get information out of them. Since the game is called Cyber Sleuth, you are a sleuth. You are going on investigations and stuff. So he's telling us to go back to the entrance.
Which I was going to do, because he's the only one with a key on his head. Or a lock, whatever. I guess when I get there, it's your turn. Unless you're not counting this. I was.
Sure.
Dot.
So you want to go to Kowloon, huh?
Yeah, I do.
And he gave us the URL.
Thank you.
And now we can go to Kowloon. Which is more or less the main area of the game. If you've played Persona 3, think of it as like Tartarus.
Interesting. I didn't think about it like that. Okay, so her lock disappeared. So apparently if you get the objective correctly, the locks will disappear.
Kowloon level 1.
Level 1! Does that mean there are more levels?
They will find out as we play along.
Hey, look, it's gravity. I wonder if they actually, like, feel the movement that they're flying.
Good question. And we meet a new main character. How do we know he's a main character? Because of his design. He looks just like the main protagonist of Devil Survivor 2, which I can't get out of my head. Except he doesn't have the stupid-looking bunny ears hoodie.
Hey, hey, hey. He got the bunny ears, man.
And we meet another character. Sorry, I'm late.
Nope. I wouldn't sorry.
Her real name is Nokia Shiramine.
Nokia! As somebody pointed out before, that means she's indestructible. If you don't get the joke, then yeah, you may not have been a 90 kid.
Let's try not to talk over the voice dialogue. Arataz-mo, the side character, from what I heard.
Hard to say. I don't know. Haven't gotten that far in the game to let you know. We all gonna find out.
So we ran into our first two companions, Arata and Nokia. Who, if you don't know, were two of those little avatars in the beginning of the game along with our character.
I am Blue Box.
Arata Sanada.
You
can tell by his color. Not sure if that was supposed to be an insult or a compliment to him.
Anybody else think she's wearing lingerie? Just asking.
I like her design. I thought she was like related to the main character the first time I saw her.
True, she do look like she could be her sister. Are their eyes different colors or are they both blue? Never thought about it until just now. Stop smiling. Okay. Slightly different. What's up to everybody in the chat, by the way?
This music means you are not very friendly, as much as your appearance might say otherwise.
Hmm. glitches, sir.
Hacking. We're all being hacked.
Blue box colored and clothed in blue. How surprising. I like to call that the Power Rangers logic. You dress like whatever you're supposed to be.
I still think that,
So, Digimon has been mentioned for the first time in this game. Kind of took a while.
No, to be fair, they mentioned it in the beginning with the conversation. Have you ever heard of Digimon? They're nasty programs. They do evil and despicable things.
Digital monster を scan して capture する。やっぱデジモンってデジタルモンスターの略らしいぜ。
デジモンってハッカーが使うやばいプログラムなんだよね。じゃあ。私たち。
That means not the end of the world. You become a hacker.
Uh-huh.
そういうわけもないかな。
い
いじゃん別にハッカーなんざ今時珍しくもねえし。
やだやだやだ。ハッカーなんてやばいよ。絶対やだよ。いらない。
Going by the rules of anime, that's a bad idea.
Being hacked gives you guys powers.
Being hacked gives you the power to catch a Digimon. I'm sorry, I thought being hacked was meant to be a negative thing. Going by the second rule of anime, trying to uninstall something in a digital sense does not work, aka Sword Art Online.
True.
Yametoke. Program ni protect ga kakatteru.
Nani yo sore?
Better go to your systems and restart yourself.
Could that have been the ghost we just saw? I don't think that was Mr. Nabbit.
I think it was the Mr. Nabbit. Either way, he's running after her.
I mean, I would probably chase him too.
Can he just fly though?
It's a good question. Level 1 firewall.
I'm not any type of... Yeah, what's the word I'm looking for? I can't hack shit, so I'll be stuck. Be calling you. Bow, come get this. You won't let me download.
Arta could be in trouble. Let's go after him.
A little scary cat.
So we have control in Kowloon, and now we have the ability to save, which we shall do now. At first playthrough, you see a Shuckles file,
as you can see by my notorious name.
Pretty sure that's everything. Check real quick, see if there's anything around here, and there is not, besides her cowering in the corner like a coward.
Just play basketball. Then you can dunk, I mean, you can fly.
It's a Kowloon area, stretch all the way back through here. As you guys can see, your character does talk from time to time, which is kind of interesting, because they could have just did a full-blown character, but whatever. Feels totally different from the cyberspace areas on the upper part of the Eden Network. There's no trace of Arata. He may have gone further inside. Should be careful. I also love the facial expressions she makes. Very human-like. It's like she's not a lifeless doll like some silent protagonist. Which I appreciate.
seeing ghosts and shit. System shut down. Restart.
Something, 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 digicode has been inscribed. And Cypher says, you die in the game and you die for real. So, just like real life, where you get to do cool things. Pretty much. What was that?
I just explained to you, it's the haunting.
Kylan's as dangerous as they say. Who knows what might happen here? I better hurry up, find Arta, and get out of here. And this is the dude we just saw.
We can see the future!
Ruffles on top of Ruffles on top of Ruffles.
He's a pimp.
So, apparently we have met the ghost of Eden.
He's wearing white.
Cypher says, oh, I know this place. Some people were mad they mistranslated his name because it's called Junk Park in Japan, but it's said as Graku Ata, and therefore translated as Galactica. And welcome to the stream, Preapism. I should have picked female. Don't tickle, babies.
I told you. I picked a male too. So yeah, I see what I'm missing out on now.
Her see-through shirt.
Not necessarily see-through. You can see the imprints of her bra.
Looks more than imprints.
I don't see no nipples.
So there are chivalrous hackers in this universe.
So bad guys that are good? Actually, it's something else better to say. They're not bad. They just have a different way of thinking.
So apparently we have the Digimon capture program, although we don't have a Digimon yet.
This is bullshit. Why won't you let me get a Digimon? How long we gotta wait for this? Yay! About damn time. We didn't see them when we walked by.
Why is this? They're hiding. So our choices are Terriermon, Palmon, and Hagurumon.
Personally, I picked Palmon.
Which will you choose? Okay, time to roll a die. If it's 1 or 2, we're going with the first one, which is Terriermon. If it's 3 or 4, we're going with Palmon. And if it's 5 or 6, we're going with Hagurumon. I have a die in my hand right here. Gonna roll it on the table.
Please ignore the next sign you'll be hearing in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Terriermon, number 2.
Ooh, I wanted the plant. case we get stuck in here, we got something to eat.
So Terrymon has a vaccine and he has the attribute of wind. That Digimon, you want Terrymon? Yes, I do.
No, I don't.
You've seen that made up your mind.
I didn't. It wasn't even me.
Several steps are required to attain a Digimon. If you discover or encounter a Digimon program, run a scan and then acquire the analyzed data. Those are all done with the hack, Digimon capture. But just that doesn't mean a Digimon is yours. First you must convert it, which you do at the Digilab, which you will see very soon. Or soonish. Unlike scan, however, convert is not part of the Digimon Catcher application.
She's like, what?
Like, slow down, Buckle, you lost me.
Someday, men's power might be yours. When that day comes, responsibility will come along with it. With great responsibility comes bitches.
Is that how it works?
Yep. Hackers may be free spirits, but they must never succumb to chaos. Never that.
Have you not known, like, regular Digimon? Someone's always succumb to chaos. And said, thankfully something. Wait. Something before that.
Cypher says, all that's between me and this game tomorrow will be a carnival party at school when we have to clothe as characters from Grease and dance. In other words, I'm getting home early tomorrow because screw that noise.
Heard that shit.
So you guys have to dress up for what, a play or a skit or... And also, Preapism says, thankfully it's not like Pokemon where there is one chance to get one of the three. This is true.
True. I think the only time that that didn't happen was like yellow for the most part. If there's another one, I can't think of it.
Pretty sure just yellow.
I haven't dressed enough for shit, I know that. I wanna skip that shit for real and went on.
Do I want the Digimon now?
I'd rather cut my hair. What?
I'd rather cut my hair for that. Hell no. No, I have to cut my hair for that. Is your hair as long as your Fire Emblem avatar or something?
I ain't cutting my hair for nobody either. I made the mistake to cut my hair for a job once. And I regretted it.
Follow the steps. Start with a scan, have Digimon capture running, and target A. Huh?
Apparently he has Jesus hair? Or...
Love my Jesus hair. And we meet Chrysalismon, one of my favorites. And the stars are on the run.
So this is bullshit. You said the Digimon was mine. It just ran away from me. This is bullshit.
Wait just a moment. I mean, it's only a champion, but...
Even three rookies, why they run? Why can't they just fight it?
They would have died horribly.
You don't know that.
In the show.
Oh, well. Yeah.
I remember, Gatomon took on all the other people's champions by herself when they first met her. Here was your Digimon. Oh, it died. Sucks to be you.
That is my luck, though. In most games.
Two mere programs, as he puts it. I have to go help.
No, you don't. You ain't got no Digimon. Gotta go help my ass. Watch your program be delete. And on the map, as you can see, there are treasure chests.
And they're very pretty.
Yeah.
So we got our first item, HP Capsule 3, although I think they give you some. So yeah, we have 6 altogether.
I kind of wish that the boxes themselves disappear after you got them. And what?
My hair in real life is 1.5 times longer than my Fire Emblem avatar, actually. Didn't sprite that because it's time consuming, like spriting a Fire Emblem style long and good looking hair can take like 5 hours. But yeah, Chrysalismon, one of my favorite Digimon. I almost feel bad that I have to defeat you.
No, you don't.
Oh boy, you really are new at this. Do you intend to face off against a digital monster unarmed? Maybe it was a baby. Even then,
kick the baby!
Even then, they could probably mess you up like Sunamon.
Yeah, you can go ahead if you want.
Pepper bro!
Unless you know you're on fire.
And he summons freaking Machine Dramon slash Mugenmon. Or Mugen Dramon.
That was Giga Dramon. Oh, I think about Japanese, huh?
So we now have Terriermon.
They need a girl log on Mon. Giga! Giga, what?
Something. So, first battle. And they're even nice enough to give us scan data. So here we go. Stats and timeline. Enemy and ally stats are displayed on the timeline during battles. That little bar you see on the right side determines turn order, and of course, obviously, enemy stats, our stats. Yeah. Ally Digimon are blue, enemy Digimon are red, and guest Digimon are green. And of course, that's the skill wheel. Pretty self-explanatory.
Yep. No, I've never really used guard.
Neither have I.
Yeah, I don't even use change.
So, Terrier Tornado time.
You didn't say it right.
Terrier Tornado!
That's how you say it.
Infinity Cannon from Machine Dramon. You miss! All that freaking machinery for nothing and you miss.
You got no lock on, son? What's wrong with you?
A Mega Digimon missed a champion with that. Let's see. I give up reading that last comment. Made my head hurt. Look, it's half a Millennium Mon. Huh, that's kind of true, actually. Actually, what's the other half a Millennium Mon? Like, the little ectoplasmy part.
Ectoplasmon? I don't know.
So, steadily whittling down this thing's HP.
Three people in this house pick Terriermon. Why are you just increasing attack? Do something! Making us do all the damn work.
And we won. Our first victory. And our first level up. Level 6. And we got heal.
First skill. First everything.
And Shoko can take over.
See? Even she was happy. She likes me better.
Digimon Capture's scan will not be able to get Digimon to get into the hand.
So we're basically the chosen one among hikers.
You can't give me no data? Can't, no. That gets some more people?
So there's even slums in the digital world. It sucks.
The ghetto. People are
hacking. There's Moon Millennium on the one, the crystal, and there's the ghost-like Z Millennium on who eats the space-time continuum for breakfast. I actually kind of like Moon Millennium on. I don't know why, just because it's simple. It's like two dragons trapped in the crystal.
Oh, that. I remember that now.
I never tamed that in World Dust, though. I think you have to use digi eggs, which were kind of convoluted the way you had to get them in that game.
I think the only ones I got was like courage or something like that.
I mean, like the online digi egg feature. It was the only way to get like really OP Digimon in that game. And then of course they shut it down, so it's impossible now without online features. I need a poster.
I wouldn't mind a poster.
So apparently, our friend Mr. Blue Box Arata is hiding something from us. He makes it sound like he's some type of real badass.
Well, you know, when he came up, he did have those little three screens ready to go. Maybe he's the reason for all of this.
Hugo from Team Zaxxon.
Team Zaxxon. If he was wearing green, I'd say cameo. Like, even Digimon likes wants the third Pokemon game to come out.
So it's after Arata. But first, we gotta go get what's her face. And now we can set our skills. Says you got. Never mind. But all you need to know is that you can set skills. Digimon can hold up to 20 skills.
You can change your body, move it around. Settings. This is the skill tree. You can change it. It'll be over here.
Also, we should name our Terriermon now.
I don't even know how to. Well, let's show me how to do it. And you have equipment, but. I have no idea what to name.
Name Terriermon. See a bunny that can turn mechanical. And it's green. What can I do with that?
Actually, you can go different routes, but.
This is true.
So I think mine will turn into something else. Probably because I don't think I met the requirements. I can't remember.
It's been so long ago.
How about...
I do appreciate how everybody has like a minimum of like two different routes to go. Half the time it's more than that, but yeah.
Emerald, that would be your name.
Somebody always turn into somebody who can turn into somebody else, so.
Yeah, we should also save.
Pay no attention to the Aquilamon in the first file.
Aquilamon!
And let's go get these items or not. Really, people?
I don't want to get this bitch. She can wait.
I read a review that claimed the story in this game is better than many of the stories in the anime, including character development. It's definitely more ambitious, I'll say that. You'll have to be the judge of it for yourself. At least from what I've played so far.
I'm about to say, also, we haven't really finished the game yet, so... Yeah.
Who could it be? I don't recognize those voices that are very, very familiar, and any Japanese Digimon fan will know. Oh my god, it's Agumon and Gabumon.
Can't have one without the other, huh? She's screaming.
Momentai. First thing that comes to mind. Apparently he does say that in the Japanese version, like some Terriermon you meet in this game. But I imagine they changed it in this one. You're such children.
Also, question to the guys in the chat. Do you all feel like the music so far feels like Digimon?
The composer has done music for Danganronpa, which I love. Your name is Toby. So she changed her tune pretty quick. You're named after a phone company.
An old phone company. I'm not gonna say nothing. I'm not gonna say nothing. I'm trying hard not to say nothing. Is it her? I'm not gonna say nothing.
Somehow, I don't think that's the case. Unless you're into like Digimon relationships.
She might be. You know, Digimon say it's weird.
I do agree, Dawn and Dust has some pretty awesome music in it.
Badly enough, I can't remember Dawn and Dust. But it's been like 4 or 5 years since we played that. Well, since I played that. I think I ended up losing and or selling my copy. Which kind of sucks. Actually, yeah, I probably lost it because I lost my DS at one point in time, too. I think my dad took it. So, for seeing them, did we just get scan data? Because we did see them.
For who?
Those two. Agumon. Doesn't it work that way? Automatically?
No. But,
I prefer tougher badass Digimon to the cuter ones. One of the few only cute Digimon I like is Terriermon.
I'm more of a Beelzemon kind of guy.
Well, my favorites fall into the cooler category, like Kyubimon, Flamedramon.
Oh, yeah.
So, now we can go look for Arataya. Hopefully get our items.
And might as well save, because why not?
Fun fact, Agumon and Gogumon's voice actors in this game are the same ones from the Japanese version of Adventure. I know.
Hey, look, my first battle.
To Koromon. Digimon Scanner. The data of Digimon countering battles is automatically scanned and saved. Digimon with 100% or higher scan rate can be materialized in the Digital Lab later and made into allies. So once that reaches 100, we can then make that Digimon for ourselves.
Terra Tornado!
And thankfully, Terra Tornado hits everyone.
Yeah, I guess that's a positive about having Terra Tornado. No shit.
Basic RPG encounter system. Although your health does go back up to max, and your SP after a level up, which you get very often. And we have now discovered Kubamon? Something? Can't remember his name.
Kubamon!
But Terriermon, I mean not Terriermon, Tentomon's baby form. Pabumon, there it is, Pabu. And Pokemon is dead.
Ashes to ashes. Got a medal. Oh yeah, sexy one. Always go after the treasure chest. We got an escape gate. capsules.
Which are going to come very handy later.
Honestly, I use mine a lot. Because he has heal.
Yeah, it's going to be like crap later. Yosh!
Damn, whatchamacallit I have aura. So.
And we cannot create a Coromon if we so desire.
Keep that pimp ear strong? I don't know.
Oh, we can use them like hands.
100%.
We have our first scannable Digimon. Will that be the first one we scan? Who knows?
I was about to say, I don't know. Something feels strange.
What's that? I'm going to go to the hospital. 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 I'm going to go うん。昨日チャットで会ったとか、そういう意味じゃなくて。あれ?でもそうか。そうかも。なんか変。
And the fuck is this?
Obvious foreshadowing for something, but for what? Who knows? Well, we are in a digital space.
Yeah, I wouldn't go log out. I would have been logged out. Beep, 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 beep. I got nothing to do with this. What? Oh, yeah, I said that. Stalker!
It just comes and goes like the wind.
How come you wouldn't stand on a platform? And, I don't know, everybody else get the float.
And we finally caught up with Arata, so let's see what's going on with him. And apparently he just saw what we saw as well. Hopefully you're right, Cyphers. I would love a sequel to this game. Plus, just more games like this in general coming to the Western world. And we have a cutscene.
Eight Trigrams Tentacomon.
So, we have...
something that looks out of Tartarus.
Something from your nightmares.
Or a hentai video that you've seen recently.
まさか噂で聞いたエデンの黒い怪物か。データを食い漁ってるとかいう。お前らこっちへ走れ。なんだかわかんねえが、相当やばそうだ。こいつのロックを解除する。ログアウトしてとっとと逃げるぞ。 Better work faster, Arata. Eddie doesn't look very friendly.
Oh god. Already getting in the way.
It's pretty good that the game was trending on Facebook. Run, girl.
Hear that? Get out of here!
Run, bitch!
Wait, what is this? You gotta fight this thing? Oh, hell no!
So, our first boss, I guess you could say, is this thing.
I got this. I got this. I don't got this.
Zero damage.
Run. Run.
Attack up, intelligence down.
Oh, hell no. Okay, this is scripted. What the fuck you open my attack for?
Also, you guys will know that some of the attack names are the English ones, some of them are Japanese. I guess they just flipped a coin in some cases. Because his attack is Blue Blaster, which is the English name. But Karurumon's attack is Foxfire, which is the Japanese name.
Interesting.
Tentacles plus anime girl equals I have a bad feeling about this.
Oh.
So that was a lot of damage for this point in the game.
Considering how I was doing zero? Yeah.
Don't have to tell me twice.
I've been already at the door. Stand on the platform.
When is it ready?
Is it ready yet? I'm trying to log out.
So Nokia made it out.
Hey, whatever happened to ladies first? I've seen enough. So, did I make it?
Warning. Unexpected error occurred during the logout process for Amy Aiba. The logout process cannot continue. The logout process cannot continue. The logout process cannot continue. The logout process will continue. Logout successful. See you at your next login. Thank you.
So I made it.
From what I understand, eaters are kind of like the D-Reapers and Tamers. I hope they're more interesting than the D-Reaper, but not going to hold my breath. So this is something you see every day.
Anybody want to explain why I have no colors? I'm like pixels. And my pixels are floating everywhere.
So apparently that creature called an eater did something to us, and yeah, you can see the results.
Officer! Over here!
I'm gonna arrest him for this. She does look like a police officer.
Why does she look so goddamn perverted? Like, yes.
First has to do.
Whatever. The point is, look mischievous. Like, yes, my plan is working. So, we're about to get hit by a car.
Who's not on the street in my 6-4? And we get introduced to a new character without a bra.
Who needs bras when you have shirts? That's just saying you're not a police officer. Can you still arrest people? This mysterious woman with no bra saved my life.
それは良かった。君がもし人ではない何かだったらどうしようかと思っていたところだ。そうか、君自身自分の身に何が起きたのか理解できていないのか。聞きたいことがあるなら何でも答えよう。私の知り得る範囲。
Yes, what the hell happened to me?
What happened to my body?
君の体は極めてデジタルな状態にあるようになる。まるで電脳空間からアバターのまま現実世界に飛び出したような。もしも本当にそうだとしたら実に興味深い現象だ。
That's all you got to say.
ここは新宿だ。仕事で探し物をしていてね、偶然通りかかって君を見つけたのさ。自分で言うのもなんだが、あらましは嘘のようなまことだ。今は中野にある私の事務所へ向かって、そこで詳しい事情を聞かせてもらおう。いや、周囲に君以外の人物はなかったはずだ。
You can only assume they got out safely.
Yeah, but where they at?
君と同じような姿をしているのか。
Yeah.
そうか。友達のことは気にするな、とは言えないが、まずは自分自身のことを最優先に考えてみ
よう。Who
are you? 私も誰か。そうか。自己紹介がまだだ
から。Oh, my God.
最初に名乗るべきだった。君の存在があまりにも興味深い。
So does this car look familiar to anyone else? To me, it looks like it's a car straight out of Saints Row.
Huh. Eh. No. What is it, Speed Racers? In a different color? I don't know. Car! How come everybody are detectives these days?
So we have met Kyoko, who is just a humble detective, as she puts it.
Oh. What if you guys think it's ever my fault?
No!
Talk about grinding.
Take all 11 hours of my work.
なるほど、経緯は把握した。君が電脳空間からログアウトして出現したという新宿のあの場所はエデンをログインした場所と同じか、あるいはその付近なのか。
You think the color scheme looks like Alphamon or something?
Huh. That Alphamon is white.
Oh, Alphamon?
Yeah.
He's black.
では、今こうして私と会話している君とは、また別の体がどこかに存在するわけだ。肉体から精神データが分離してしまい、個別の存在として現実世界に現れた。それとも、何らかの理由で新宿に移動した肉体が壊れたで、いずれにしろ、奇妙奇烈な話ではあるが、目の前にまさしく摩訶不思議な姿をした君がいる。現段階では状況証拠による単純な推理しかできない。早速情報収集を進めよう。まずは君がエデンにログインした場所の現状を確認するのが定石だ。
Isn't part of some wicked scheme, is it?
こう、電脳犯罪事件をはじめ多種多様な超常現象事件の解決に確かな実績を誇る。君の身に起こった怪異的現象の謎を解明するのにこれほど頼もしい場所はないだろう。そして君が腰掛けているのは依頼人用のソファー。 何？依頼報酬の件ならば心配しなくていい。君の存在はすでに何よりの報酬なのだよ。大船に、そうだね、メアリー・セレスト号あたりに
仲間が連れてみた
い。 To be fair though、
さて、話を戻すとしよう。君がどこでログインしたかだから、
There'd be no real benefit if it was this game。
それよりも何よりも前に君の姿をどうにかしなければいけないな。
How the hell, where the hell did she come from? Wonder how long were they unconscious or whatever。
元の外を歩くこともできない。それに、とても不安定な状態に思える。じっくりと観察して確信したが、君はまさにデータの塊デジタル。しかし君は私の声を聞き、ソファーに腰掛け会話している。現実世界の物理法則に従っている証拠だ。つまりリアル特性を持ったデジタル体、反電脳体と名付けるとしよう。君の体がデータで構成されているならば、見た目をどうにかすること自体はさほど難しくないだろう。適合するデータを取り込み修復す君は、基本的にはエデン内で使用されているアバターと構造を同じくしているはず。クーロンの放置データの中にアバターパーツのデータが見つかれば上々なわけだ。問題はその状
況。 Welcome to the stream, Teeny Fox.
What's up, Teeny?
So, we're now on the quest to find our freaking body, apparently.
So, question to the people in the chat. What's your favorite Digimon season?
Six. Strange voices talking to us through the TV, just like Persona 4.
I couldn't possibly. See, you're just like, talking about jump.Am I the only one that said no?
I don't see why not. Stranger things have happened to us today.
What? Being turned into data?
Yep. Being attacked by tentacle monsters. Meeting new creatures called Digimon. Meeting a ghost dude who apparently touched you in your sleep.
I've only watched 1-4. I've heard of 5 and 6. Don't care for it.I think my favorite is probably the second season. Well, no, I lied. Third season.
I'm in the process of rewatching them. Favorite season, I guess, would be... It's hard to say, because objectively, from what I've seen so far, the first season is the best. Third season is worst.But the one I enjoy the most might be just the first half of season 2. But then again, I am just on 4. Which I'm liking more than I thought I would.
Maybe I'm getting them mixed up. Which season is which? No, because 3 is with Renamon.
Yep.
Story wise, I like the, obviously the first one's better to me. But I like the first one. Oh, yeah, question. Are we going to like.Stay here to get people or.
Yeah. There's plenty of places for that. And we're low on HP, but I think we just gotta level up. Yep, level up.
How about you do have a heal skill? Follow the cybernetic road? I don't know.
And we should be back in Kowloon now.
Wait, it said logged out. Are we logging in?
Can't go back the way we came. Is this Eden?
I'm thirsty.
So our ability is called connection jumping. So now jumping through data access points pretty much wherever. So now we can go to Colin to find the missing body parts.
Okay, Junction Junction, what's your function? Taking in sperm and spitting out babies.
And we have access to the DigiLab now. And we meet a new character.
Who is this sexy woman? Looks like she's wearing an apron.
Mirai Mikagura.
Mikasa!
エスカサ。デジタルモンスターラボラトリー。タルラボでも、モントリーでも、略し方は自由だけど、私はデジラブをおすすめしている。知らないなら知らないで、特に問題ないわ。今のところはね、時が来れば、おのずと知ることになるはずだから。
So Kowloon Corporation is holding your body hostage. I knew that school Baluchimon couldn't be trusted. Was that the name of his company in Dawn and Dusk? I forgot all about that, actually. Huh, guess that's a subtle reference.
Once again, I don't remember playing Dawn and Dusk except for, like, the amount of time I put into that game. Grinding for scan data when it go up by, like, one.
Oh, she's from Redigitize? Haven't played Redigitize.
Is that a DS game?
PSP, 3DS. Oh, 3DS, I should say. It's basically a remake of the first game.
Ultimately, though, you know what this means right here, though? I'm gonna let y'all know exactly what this means. This means Nintendo need to step this shit up on Pokemon graphics on the consoles. That's what that means.
Honestly, I feel like the Pokemon series has been a bit stagnant in the last few years. Like, they haven't done much. So, gotta get tutorials on all these little things. And it's where you can buy farm stuff from her.
Which I haven't even bought yet on my file. About you?
No. And this, we can revisit dungeons we've previously been to.
Huh.
The Colosseum online, which we will not be doing because, yeah, we will get destroyed by people with teams of megas. That's the recovery station. Digifarm is basically the daycare equivalent from Pokemon, but more hands-on.
You can feed them! Like Pokemon, Mini.
So now, let's head out.
Conjunction, junction, what's your function? Taking in sperm and spinning out babies. She had the evil smug on her face. Cherrymon, Puppetmon, Gigadramon, oh my.
So back to our little hunting thing, and now we have access to our hacking skills, which are little things that can help you in dungeons. So you did a let's play of Redigitize? Interesting. The audio desynced a lot. That sucks. Did you play it on PSP or the 3DS remake? And we now have access points, which get us to Eden and the Digilab. So now we can finally go look for our bug and hopefully get some scan data to make Digimon with.
Anybody thinks that Microsoft may, Xbox may come up with a handheld system?
Unlikely. It'd be kind of a stupid business move at this point, as Sony has shown. That ship has sailed, mainly due to mobile phones being the dominant thing in the market now.
True. But Sony kind of did it to themselves, though. I mean, Nintendo's pretty much the only handheld game systems out there that actually, well, be purchased.
Next move. Okay, so once again, hunt is on. And now we have the Digiline where people can annoy you with pop-up messages.